herb is the healing of the nation. Like how alcohol is the destruction of mankind, herb is the healing of the nation. The more you accept herb, the more you accept Rastafari. You dig what I say? We who accept herb, herb is important, but herb is more important to the people who don't accept it yet, because that is the reality. I mean, it's not so well then, so well then it's something that you crave, but you check it in your sense and say, herb. Herb is a plant. I mean, herbs are good for everything. Why these people who want to do so much good for everyone, who call themselves governments and this and that, why them say you must not use the herb? You see? And we check that and we can't find, we just see them just say, no, you mustn't use it, you mustn't use it because it make you rebel. Against what?
Excuse me while I light my spliff. Oh God, I got to take a leap. From reality, I just can't drift. As a while, staying with this way. Take it easy. Got to take it easy. Take it easy. Skank it, take it easy. Tell you what.
Herb is that thing that give you a little time for yourself so you can live if you use it.